Hey, what's up, guys? Today's trending news here, and I just want to say it was a crazy weekend. On Saturday, Joe Paterno had been reported dead, but those reports were false. They were shot down by his family. And on Sunday, that morning, he actually died. So my thoughts and prayers go out with him and his family as they mourn the loss. You know, he was the winningest coach in at least college football. And even with the sex scandal, it's still sad to see a legendary coach pass away.